Well, a key one was the information about the transition to renewables and hearing both the local utility talk about that, hear about the new technologies that NREL is looking at to advance that even further, just how far we've already come in that, how the costs have come down, how it's become more competitive. There's external pressure for that to occur, but there's also good economics for it to occur.
All right. So I think for me, one of the key takeaways was how important credit availability is within the energy sector. There's some different trends, some of which are cyclical relating to low prices and, you know, the ability of, say, hydrocarbons to generate returns that are kind of sufficient with investor expectations and generate the free cash flow. But also some really interesting points were made about sort of structural changes that are happening in the energy sector and how, you know, basically there's a lot of investor interest in financing the renewable transition.
We have a lot of wind in our district, a lot of solar development. We also have a lot of coal, which is the primary industry being displaced by renewables. So both from what the outlook for those industries are, and then the places in our district that are concentrated in each of those things and what the implications are for their local economies.